What should we be looking for in an ideal treasury management system? Here are some of the general features that I believe a good TMS system should provide. Integrity of data. One source of truth and integrated with the book of prime record, preferably through automated generation of accounting entries and self-reconciling. The more often data is recycled, re-input or copied, the more chance of error or manipulation. The ability for straight-through processing of routine and repetitive tasks that will free up the treasury practitioner for exception-based intervention and high value-added activities. For example, bank reconciliation and matching and clearing activities are routine tasks that can be automated. Integration across the financial supply chain with a high level of automation of treasury processes. For example, the linking of exposure management with hedge management and trade execution through a front-end trading platform, with trades being recorded automatically in the TMS for further processing of matching, payment, settlement, accounting, and final termination, can occur as a seamless process with a very high degree of automation. The ability to analyze data in real time using advanced analytical tools for predictive, prescriptive, and preventative analysis, outlier detection, as well as routine recording of daily activity. For example, a study a few years ago indicated that corporations globally held over $1.6 trillion in excess working capital that could be released to pay down debt, fund investments, and improve free cash flow. We now have the tools to take proactive action to optimize working capital and in other areas of finance and treasury. Treasury payments and transactions typically tend to be high value and low volume and in nature. Integrated controls and approval mechanisms through workflow and systemic controls tend to be available to ensure authorized transaction processing and prevent and detect fraud and error. Seamless integration both within internal systems as well as external ones like banks, counterparties, market data providers, and the myriad of external parties that Treasury typically interacts with on a day-to-day basis. And finally, and perhaps most importantly, provide more end-user control over the functionality provided by the TMS and the ability to tailor it to meet the functional, operational, and analytical needs of the Treasury practitioner and business user. I hope you found this to be informative, and thank you for your interest.